today with Courtney. Where are you from, Courtney?
Gravelburg.
Gravelburg. What brings you down here all that way?
It's going to be exciting.
It's going to be exciting.
Yeah.
So, skydiving, whose idea was it?
My cousin.
Cousins, okay. So how did your cousin hear about it?
He got a little card there, whatever, for a grad present.
Oh, nice. Gift certificate as a grad present. It's a really great idea. Wish I could take credit for it, but it definitely was not my idea at all. And there's the plane we're going to be jumping out of. Just practice climb out right away. Okay, so here we are, going to be flying along in the plane. I'm going to open the door and I'm going to put my foot on the step. And then I'm going to tell you to put your feet on the step. So how you do that is you lean back a little bit, not too far though. Hold that about as far as you can, because I'm going to be behind you. And then you lift as high as you can, one leg at a time in this area, and put it on the step. Oh, that's going to be very easy for you. And the other one. You'll be able to use your hands. That's not a problem. So you use your hands to help your legs if you need to. Okay, both feet on the step. Good. And then you're going to cross your arms across your chest. Good. Next thing you're going to do is you're going to put your head back, looking up. And last, you're going to take a deep breath and relax. More relaxed you are, more calm you're going to be, longer it's going to seem, and the more you're going to remember. And then it's ready, set, and away we go, and then we come out of the plane. Come on up. Okay. So your arms are crossed, head's back, looking up. Once you're stable, I'm going to tap you on the shoulders like that. Bring your arms up and fly. Good. And last thing to talk about is the landing. I need to get the land first. So when we come in to land, I'm going to say feet up. So you simply just lift up your feet like that and slide on your butt. Any questions? Fast life goes running by, but it's nothing that you can ever expect. Speed like a light, burning right through the night. I come on out and tell you. Like a thief in the night, stealing time from your life. If I could do it, oh man, I'll tell you I would do it. I would speed like a light, burning right through the night. I come on out and tell you. Like a thief in the night, stealing time from your life. was that?
That was amazing.
We've jumped, we've landed, and I kind of went bump in the bum a little bit. But we're down good.
Woo!
Is that the most exciting thing ever?
Yes.
Take a look inside. It's like a sail.